Break in now for Ben. I got 113-14 Panini Hockey National Treasures live case break. Thanks for the order, man. Let's see what we can get here for you. Take you all around the case real quick. As always, like everything in the Steel City Break Room, factory sealed cases. Good luck. I want to get you some big pulls out of here. All right, all right. The dual rookie class, right? There's our four boxes. Empty, nothing in there. Let's see what we can get. Opened up a bunch of NT football last week, or was it a week or two now? It's kind of interesting to see what we got going on now. Want to see some fat packs. A lot of NT football, a lot of case breaks of it for some reason. People are going nuts on cases, which we like opening up NT. Always happy to do that. Alrighty, Pens are playing tonight, so I got some hockey fever anyway. Glad we can start up with a hockey break. And let's see what we got. Empty, empty. My camera down. Let's get going. Starting out, 158 of 199 for the Panthers, Roberto Luongo. 158 of 199, Roberto Luongo. Next up, beautiful patch right here, patch auto. Rookie patch auto, 9 of 99. Ryan Strom, what a beautiful patch right there, 9 of 99, Ryan Strom, rookie patch auto. That would be for the Islanders. 9 of 99, rookie patch auto for the Islanders. Triple color patch right there. It's a quad if you count the white. White's a color, right? Rookie jumbo patch booklet auto, Mikael Grunlund. Rookie jumbo patch booklet auto, Mikael Grunlund. Rookie RT Ranta. Flawless, a little diamond right there, 3 of 5, rookie 3 of 5. Lots of low numbers coming out, rookie 3 of 5. Love seeing those low numbers. 71 of 99, rookie David Brohl. 71 of 99, rookie David Brohl for the Maple Leafs. Next up, Trios Auto, 54 of 75, Jason Zucker, Mikael Grunlund, and Darcy Kumper. Triple auto right there, 54 of 75. Trios auto, because three is always better than one, right? Next up. Pat LaFontaine for Buffalo. Dual jersey swatch auto. Pat LaFontaine for the Buffalo Sabres. Beautiful card, Pat LaFontaine. Let's see the number on it. Pat LaFontaine, dual jersey swatch auto for the Sabres. Next up. Great mustache, 61 of 99, Lanny McDonald jersey swatch, 61 of 99, Lanny McDonald. December 31st, 1979. It's pretty cool, I like when they put the dates on it. Patch right here for the Penguins, 2450 Evgeny Malkin. 2450 Evgeny Malkin. You know, I don't know if he's going to, I don't definitely don't think he's playing tonight, but I don't know if he's going to make it back by this series. Jersey swatch, Mike Gartner and Tom Wilson, 36 of 99. Yeah, really nice Gina right there. 36 of 99, dual jersey, Gartner and Tom Wilson. And looks like we got a plate right here. Black plate right there, Cameron Gaunch for the Colorado Avalanche. Cameron Gaunch. Another plate. Toronto Maple Leafs, Kadri Kessel and Gustafsson. Black plate, 101. Kadri Kessel and Gustafsson. So two plates to end that. Some beautiful autos, some nice patches. Let's go to box number two. Like I said, guys, get Supreme Break filled, get Museum Collection Break filled. I'm doing your live breaks. Hang out with me all day. This is a live break. Hockey tomorrow, playbook hockey tomorrow, group break, but this is a live break right here. Starting off for Winnipeg, out of 199, Dustin Byfuglien. 87 to 199, Dustin Byfuglien. Nice player, nice patch, nice auto. Rookie patch auto, 6 of 99, Seth Jones. Love these rookie patch autos. Out of 99, rookie patch auto, Seth Jones. This is going to be nice. Dual stick booklet auto, Tyler Seguin and Valerie Nikushkin. Dual Stick, Booklet Auto, Tyler Seguin, and Valerie Nikushkin. Rookie card jersey, Swatch Auto, 3 of 25. Tanner Pearson for the Kings, 3 of 25. Tanner Pearson, rookie card jersey, Swatch Auto, 3 of 25. Low number right there. 40 of 99, Steven Stamkos, March 6, 2014, Lightning vs. Sharks. Steven Stamkos. I know, it's a shame. It's always a shame whenever you get those redemptions. You just want to see it, right? 93 of 99, rookie card, rookie richest, Thomas Hurdle. 93 of 99, rookie card, Thomas Hurdle. For the Sharks, 93 of 99. Nice auto right there. Hockey players always seem to have pretty decent autographs. I don't know. That's just a generalization, but I've seen to notice that. Rookie card, 18 of 25, Damian Brunner for the Devils. 18 of 25, Damian Brunner. Okay. Next one. Sorry about that, guys. 46 of 99, dual jersey swatch, Ray Bourque and Dougie Hamilton. 46 of 99, Knights in the City, dual jersey swatch. Got two autos right here, Jack Johnson and Nick Foligno, 70 out of 100. Foligno and Jack Johnson, 70 out of 100. Duels, got a trio earlier. Next for the Red Wings. This guy always kills me in NHL when me and my buddy play. Pavel Datsyuk, triple mem auto, Pavel Datsyuk for the Detroit Red Wings. Too much stick handling right there. Datsyuk, really nice card, triple mem auto. Yellow plate, Ben Bishop, 101 for the Lightning. Next up, yellow plate, 101, Phil Kessel for the Maple Leafs. 101, Phil Kessel. I think that's the second plate involving Kessel. Other one, triple in the first box. Box number three right now. All right, thanks for the order. Let's see what we got. A little bit of heft to them, these hockey packs. Empty. See what we got. 43 of 99 rookie patch auto, Sean Monahan. 43 of 99 Sean Monahan rookie patch auto. Rookie patch, rookie treasures, rookie patch auto. Sean Monahan, 43 of 99. Booklet right here. I think it's the first booklet we've had, right? Sidney Crosby, 95 of 99. Sidney Crosby jersey swatch booklet right there. Sid the Kid, 95 of 99. Sidney Crosby. Jamie Oselic rookie treasures patch. Jamie Oselic. Past and present, Keith Primeau and Eric Staal, 36 of 99. Past and present auto, Keith Primeau and Jordan Staal. Eight of 25, John Gibson rookie patch right there. April 7, 2014, 8 of 25, John Gibson patch. 84 of 99, jersey swatch, Jeremy Roenick. For the Flyers, 84.99, Jeremy Roenick. Next up, 23-25, dual patch auto, Jay Bomeister for the Blues. 23-25, Jay Bomeister. I think that sounds a little bit better, right? 23-25, dual patch auto, Jay Bomeister. Dual mem. Beautiful patches right there. Nice auto. Rookie Phenoms, Jeff Skinner for the Carolina Hurricanes. Or Retro Phenoms, excuse me. I don't think that's rookie. Retro Phenoms, Jeff Skinner. Got our plates. Taylor Hall, 101, yellow plate for the Edmonton Oilers. And now everyone needs to celebrate, right? Johan Franzen, 101, black plate. 101, black plate, Johan Franzen. Let's see what box number four has for us. All right, nice stuff so far. Beautiful rookie patches. I think this might be the fattest pack yet, so let's see what that means. Empty. All right. Starting off, out of 199, Shea Weber. 76 of 199, Shea Weber. Brian Leetch, dual mem, jersey, swatch auto, Brian Leetch for the New York Rangers. Brian Leetch. Got that name right. 6 of 25, Erik Karlsson patch. Great defenseman for the Senators out of 6 of 25, March 24th, 2014. Erik Karlsson patch. 18 of 25, rookie patch, Jacob Trouba. 18 of 25, rookie patch, Jacob Trouba. 97 out of 100 dual autos, Jakob Silverberg, Bobby Ryan for the Senators and Ducks. 97 out of 100. Ryan Miller, 16 of 50, patch dual jersey auto right there for the Blues. 16 of 50, Ryan Miller. 86 of 99, rookie card auto, Alex Galchenyuk for the Montreal Canadiens, 86 of 99. Rookie card auto. What do we got here? Okay. Patrice Bergeron for the Boston Bruins, 9 of 25. Patch right there. Patrice Bergeron, 9 of 25 patch. Center for the Bruins, 9 of 25. 4 of 5 patch auto. This is really cool. Joakim Nordstrom for the Blackhawks, 4 of 5. Auto, looks like the Reebok logo right there. 4 of 5 rookie patch right there. Low number auto, always like seeing that, 4 of 5. Let's finish up with our plates. Jake Gardner, magenta plate 101. And Bernie Nichols, black plate 101. There we are. Thanks for the break, man. I really do appreciate it. And we'll get these packed up and shipped out for you. Thanks again. Okay.